welcome everyone to AWF, the Big Bang. Danger Zone against AWF War. It's the biggest war ever about the two companies. It's going to be on the line. A company winner is going to still to be the best company ever. Another can be out of the business forever. Oh, the powerbomb by the Blackwell is over. We got a new champion. Oh my God. Start the match right here, right now. Right, it is Hell in a Cell match. Two titles gonna be on the line. Danger Zone Heavyweight Champion, AWF War Heavyweight Championship. Two titles on the line. Blackwell represents Danger Zone Wrestling, and King Iron Man represents AWF War. The King of the Mountain.
He's right. And it's gonna be a brutal match ever. Between these two guys and the two company gonna be on the line. Oh, what a clothesline by the King Iron Man. Oh, dropkick, but Blackwell is a big guy. He's a monster. Oh, look to him. He break the King Iron Man's back. Amazing.
Yeah, that's right. Blackwell is a huge monster. He can destroy everyone, but he's a huge powerbomb. And he's gonna do the jackhammer can be over. When you carry two belts to represent your company, is not easy. Everyone is gonna be against you.
Thank you.
Oh no! Oh my god! He's wrecked the cell! King Ironman shows me and you what the ruthless aggression is all about. Now he's gonna be on the top of the cell. He's crazy. Come on, man, don't do it. You can hurt yourself. Don't do it. They now on the top of the cell can be dangerous by King Ironman right here, and Blackwell is the top of the cell. This is dangerous.
Yeah, can be dangerous. Can be very dangerous. For these two men right here. Can be very dangerous. Oh, what the clothesline by Blackwell. Another clothesline. This guy is very dangerous. Another clothesline.
God, look the stops. Oh my god, no! Oh my god! Oh my god, what the hell was that?
It's over.
at that match, you go, uh-oh. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh my God!
What the power bomb? Now he's over. What the? Hitting Iron Man is crazy. That can be over right here. Free.
Right here, the superhero, the red hero, and the black drago. Black drago represents AWF War, and the red hero represents Danger Zone Wrestling.
Thank you.
What Red Dude Hero is gonna do? Now he's over. It's over, ladies and gentlemen. It's over. Oh my god!
Not yet. Not yet. This match gonna continue. Kick my head, Red Hero. Amazing. But Black Drago don't care. It's not going to be good. Oh! Break his head. And the neck. Neck too. And now again! It's over!
Making his way to the ring from parts unknown, weighing in at 174 pounds, X.
What an incredible match we have on this pay-per-view of the Big Bang. Now, we see Billy the Kid represents Danger Zone and Suicide X represents AWF War. Billy the Kid not only represents Danger Zone but the LAW, entire LAW.
of the cell can be dangerous right here, like the Blackwell match. This is the death match. The biggest dangerous match ever. The death match for the King of Death Match Championship. Careers can be ended with this match.
Thank you.
Here is your winner and new Extreme Impact Hardcore Heavyweight Champion, X. The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. And it's for introducing the champion from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 295 pounds. He is the undisputed super heavyweight zone champion, the Beast Blackwell.
two titles gonna be on the line. A Dangerous and Heavyweight Champion and the Intercontinental Championship of AWF. Yeah, that's right. This can be the end of era. Blackwell is gonna be in the third match to defend and conquer another title against Shane Richards, represents Danger Zone and Foster's.
So, Shane Richards is the best of the company, right? Now he a top guy. I don't think so. Shane Richards can lose this match. Oh, what a big head on Blackwell.
Shane Richards is the talent, the most talented guy here, I see. And his debut, the Danger Zone Enforcers, what Roman, it's gonna be amazing. It's over! I said it! It's over! Shane Richards going to conquer two titles. I say to you, he's the best. He's the most dominant guy here. Three, he's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your undisputed
Shane Richards. He's the new double champion, a heavyweight champion, an intercontinental champion at the same time. Congratulations.